I don't want any trouble.
Okay, I'm just joking. I'll buy you a drink next time we're out. I promise. But hey, we're gonna be getting into our next set here. Let's avoid the conversation we're just having. We're gonna get Tweak taking on Bonk. Now this is gonna be something special. Bonk, one of the better Meta Knights, probably in the world for sure. I mean, makes a lot of fantastic runs, but Meta Knight is kind of a wonky character sometimes. And then the other side, you got Tweak, and they're Diddy Kong. It's something else, man.
Yeah, this is looking like one of the most technically advanced characters in the game, in the hands of one of the most technically proficient players in the game. And look at the strings already. Tweak knows how to extend his combos with neutral airs. Z drop bananas. Even if he's got it in his hand, you need to be aware of his aerial burst potential.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, we'll definitely see what Bonk's able to do here. But right now, man, Tweak is definitely in control. Gets the hoo-ha, not going to be able to close off the stock, though.
Tries for the Z-drop into the down air, just barely missing. He uses the tornado to gain access to his projectile. Barrels will kill at early percent. So smart by Tweak. These little technical hitches that he has in his gameplay. He is pushing the Diddy Kong metagame so quickly.
Mm-hmm. But man, I mean, only 66% so far. And here we go, dash attack. Not going to be able to do anything. This is where Diddy Kong can struggle a little bit. You know, getting some kills, especially for some characters like Meta Knight who can kind of fall out sometimes because they're smaller. You know, they got a lot of recovery options. Look at this, 168. This character's not that heavy, you know? Probably should be dying a little bit sooner.
He's already going for the secret hidden Diddy Kong kill move. Does he actually get back? He does fully charged barrels.
Wow. Man, Tweak is just something else, huh?
He just knows, man, but the neutral air killing sub 120. Mm-hmm. It's like you said, struggling to kill is Diddy Kong, and Bonk taking full advantage of it.
Yeah, looks like that tag that he's running right there, Sigma Male, definitely coming in a little bit clutch, giving him that power up at the moment, you know?
But that's actually something that I was trying to talk about before Bonk lit Tweak up, is the up tilt actually a secret kill option for Diddy Kong. It's got a ton of knockback growth, so at high percents you have access to a really quick option out of shield or out of a banana trip that can get these stocks, but we'll have to see if Tweak can actually clean it up here in stock two, or if Bonk's going to live again to nearly 200.
Okay, there we go. We're going to land with that forward air. Going to get through the shield, but here comes the Diddy Kong,
oh
man.
Lord.
Putting so much damage down so quickly. You got to be very careful, man. It's like, if you're just throwing out some moves, Tweak's going to find a way to punish. Now, the good news is that Meta Knight has a lot of quick moves. It's kind of hard to punish some of the stuff. He has to, like, straight up just whip on something, you know?
Trying to go ahead and get this monkey flip to get a string started. His Tweak just forcing Bonk to corner, getting a little bit of time to pull out that banana. That's kind of what Diddy needs. He's a bit of a set-up character. He needs a moment. He needs to earn one or two neutral interactions so that he can get that banana out and start trying to get his kill confirms out.
Oh!
Chase down with that down tilt now.
Great down tilt. But, oh! Tried to get the two frame on that. This could be a huge punish. And, oh no!
He's not able to get it!
That's crazy, man. Why is he able to act so fast?
Meta Knight just has no lag on all of his moves. It's insane. Like, all of his specials immediately allow him to do it. Like, the Meta Knight in this game feels like it's the double forward smash. Forward smash, you try to whip punish it, immediately get forward smash again.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Dimensional cape into the down air instantly. Bonk, kind of taking advantage of Tweak's, like, urgency when it comes to getting these kills. He really wants to go and he really wants to claim space, but Bonk just has hitboxes exactly where he needs them.
I know, Bonk is actually hanging in here pretty well. Like, look at this, so far, has taken almost 400% damage and hasn't even lost a second stock yet. Like, that's kind of crazy. I mean, Meta Knight's not heavy. He shouldn't be taking almost 400% to lose two stocks.
But now Tweak is going to just camp it out a little bit with these peanuts. He gets the banana, but actually Bonk just had a jump, so he's barely off stage, can't even take advantage of the trip.
Yeah, wow, this is actually really fantastic stuff from Bonk. In fact, they keep putting the down air.
Excuse me?
Off the ground. You had so much damage on you. You died to a spike while you're standing on the stage.
I can't remember the last time I've seen Diddy Kong kill with down air on against a grounded opponent. And Bonk having no trouble claiming stocks on his side.
Oh, man. Great stuff from Bonk, man. Just taking that stock back immediately, evening it up. One stock apiece, but Diddy out here just throwing some haymakers, man.
It's crazy. Bonk was actually holding out on that. He very nearly just DI'd himself into the darkness.
Yeah, I mean, definitely a possibility. You do have to be a little bit careful. You got to make sure you know what you're doing against the Diddy Kong, because, man, they are wild. There we go. Down tilt into the dash attack. 94% now. But, I mean, hey, if we're going off of what we've seen so far, he might live to, like, 180 again, you know?
Yeah, this may very well be an even game, especially considering the fact that all Bonk needs is one of his setup moves to carry Diddy across stage. Sliding rapid jab right there. Interesting by Bonk.
Okay. Oop. Oh, dash attack, but it's the parry, but nothing out of that. Bonk's playing this amazingly right now.
Shield pressure. Like, where is the opening for Tweak to take advantage?
Wow, what a recovery right to the platform. Able to get a hit out of it, too. Nothing super crazy. Uh-oh.
Not going to kill. Not nearly yet. That, those little peanuts perfectly spaced by Tweak to make that recovery a little bit difficult. Woo! And then connects with a banana forward air, finally securing the stock for Tweak.
Yeah, man, Bonk is absolutely killing it right now. They are playing amazing, honestly. I know, like, it doesn't quite look like it because, you know, you're still losing Tweak, but, like, you've got them down to the final stock. You're trading stocks back and forth pretty much.
Like, this is a matchup that I don't think I've ever seen played at the high level in these nail-biting situations since Brawl, for the love of God.
Right.
Meta Knight is not typically the character you think of as countering what Diddy's trying to do, but Bonk, just through sheer perseverance, recognizing that if he doesn't put out a punishable hitbox, then how does Tweak actually secure a kill? Tweak's got great frame data, but I mean, if I'm going to stay mid-distance, just try to get you with a burst option of dash attack, that can catch banana.
Yep.
So Tweak's going to be exploited for a lack of range.
Yeah, so I mean, Bonk's definitely doing some amazing stuff here. I mean, it's Tweak. I mean, there's only so much you can do sometimes, but I think with what Bonk's throwing out here, they're absolutely killing it. They're doing an amazing job, but you got to keep it together here. We'll see what happens.
We're going for small battlefield now, so a bit of a broader platforms here for Bonk and potentially extend his options with those up air and down air carry off strings.
Mm-hmm. Okay, there we go. We're going to get that monkey flip for a little bit of extra damage. That was really only game one, huh?
That was a long game. That was an exhausting match. And look at the tech right there. Immediately needed for Tweak, and he is getting carried to the top now. It seems like it's Bonk trying to get one of these startup moves, just start to carry Diddy away. But look at the safe shield pressure. Diddy Kong is one of the best out of shield game options in the game in Z-Drop Banana, and so far it feels like Bonk is just pressing buttons perfectly.
Yeah, just kind of finding his way in there. It's actually kind of insane right now. Uh-oh, that could be bad. Okay, not going to die for it, but still, that's quite a bit of damage. Going to get the Z-Drop here, maybe? Nope, not going to go for it.
Backs off, smart.
Mm-hmm. Now, Bonk's doing, like, one of the craziest, like, just flowing between offensive and defensive plays really, really well. Unfortunately, right there, you're going to get caught up by that up smash, and you're not going to be heavy enough to be able to survive it.
Rapid Jab not going to work out, but Tweak has the throw confirmed. Oh, 33%, so not quite one of those long strings we've seen out of Diddy Kong. Bonk, good DI, aiming for the corner. Double neutral air, and look at the peanut pop gun.
Right?
Just kind of daring Bonk to come in. It's like, you really want to challenge me, man?
No, that was actually really smooth. Like, don't blink. You're going to miss some of the stuff that Tweak's doing in, like, mere milliseconds. But, that could have been bad. Not going to be able to find a way to close out the stock, but still the pressure has been insurmountable. Oh, great tech! Oh, God!
Did Bonk get it? He did!
Okay, he still got it. I didn't know who was where for a second. I was so confused.
The problem is that if you try to buffer an up B when you're falling down as Diddy Kong, you get a falling barrel animation that can send you down a little bit quicker than the charge can occur. So in that spot, great recognition by Bonk that he can just convert off of that and get that stock easily.
Right.
137, this is at that point where, despite the fact that Tweak struggled to kill, when he's racking up damage so much, he should be able to claim the stock without too much more difficulty.
Right. Okay, let's see what's going on here. Okay. Gets that monkey flip, gonna put on some good damage. 177, and this is what, I don't know how Bonk's able to do this, man. Diddy Kong usually gets some pretty strong, you know, options every once in a while, but Tweak just can't seem to make them happen against Bonk, so he's living to 177, 180, 190 sometimes.
The problem is that Bonk has so much rage that he hasn't really been able to string together a ton of these up airs and carry Tweak off stage, so perhaps not working out as Bonk would like, but there we go. Banana into forward air. That is consistent. Looks like about 200% or so. So Tweak has an option. It just, dear Lord, does it take a while to get there.
Right. Okay. Let's see what happens here. Gets that Z drop. Gonna catch it with the Nair, though. Gets a little bit of damage. This could
but
be huge.
Overextends?
Oh, no! That could have been an up special. The thing is with the up special, too, that could be the stock. No! No, he's gonna
find
his
double jump
okay,
and use the side B. Very smart.
Yeah, very, very good stuff. I thought the double jump may have gotten sniped out for a second, but that stock certainly got sniped out right there.
Dash attack. Meta Knight only needs one of those. It's such a good combo tool. Leads into basically his entire kit.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Z drop banana going for the down air. No, peanut pop gun? I think that was a cancel mistake, perhaps. Either that or just
possibly?
Tweak is pulling out the gun at point blank range and being like, yo, back off.
This man, he's packing, that's for sure. Uh-oh. This could be a really tough spot here. Gonna go
Has
for the
Z
drop. Yes, they will. Okay, not gonna be able to get anything else out of it, but still just putting that pressure off stage. That's a huge problem. The dash attack, though, this could be huge. Is he gonna be able to finish this off? No, he falls out. Good DI. just getting really intense. Okay, just runs up, rapid jab, putting on some damage as much as possible. The banana coming into play there, I think actually tripped him up.
Air dodges back, but can't quite get the connection. Down tilt into forward air, forcing Bonk to corner. How does he actually burst out? He catches the banana, tosses it off stage. Tweak has to just use his aerials right now, as Bonk isn't going to allow him to just pull the banana out for free.
Mm-hmm.
Just tries to run in, but no, shield not going to quite connect. Sliding jab every time Tweak tries to pull out the flip kick. Bonk has a hitbox active and waiting for him.
It's getting really intense right now. 126 to 103. I mean, Bonk's trying to stay alive here on the winner side of bracket.
Can he get the end trap? No, Tweak seems to have... Perhaps he side beat in the magnifier and killed himself?
Look, he's confused.
Even Tweak's confused.
Do we got a replay?
Slow motion? Nah.
What was that?
I think it had to either be that he did a pop gun cancel trying to change his momentum, or he did a side beat too close to the blast zone, and that might have killed him.
Well, that was certainly something, huh? I don't know what happened. I think, because what it looked like, just kind of watching it real quick, is, he tried the DI as best as possible, and it looked like his momentum was done, and then, Diddy Kong, or Bonk went to the ledge, just went, just made sure he didn't come back.
So there's an awkward, I know that a few moves where if you change where your hurtbox is aligned, if you're tapping or just touching on that border of the blast zone, and you go ahead and do a side beat which shifts your hurtbox, he could have shifted himself into the blast zone with just a tiny little bit of momentum and killed himself.
Yeah, possibly. But shout out to Incineroar. Please buff that character.
Had that happen a couple times, haven't we?
Yes. We're not going to talk about it anymore after that. But here we are, Final Destination. Should be an interesting stage between these two.
I am surprised this one was open. A lot of Diddy Kongs think this is his best stage.
Oh, yeah. I mean, who knows? Maybe Bonk just doesn't quite know yet. I don't know. He's about to find out. We'll find out for sure, too.
I mean, Meta Knight does have the ability to just get dash attack covering everything. You can no longer, retreat to platform and be safe from his horizontal pressure. But still, Tweak, you know he's going to be able to make a ton of momentum off of this empty space.
Yeah, look at that. Definitely tried to call out the roll and not able to find it. But look at his damage right now, 140. That's going to be... No, he's not going to be able to get the stock.
Bonk just is never touching the ground. He's always buffering a jump, so if he gets hit by that banana, it's just a little tiny hit instead of the trip that Diddy very much needs. But look at this commanding lead. This time, Tweak racking up that percentage and only taking 25 in his turn.
Yeah, that was really unfortunate. But the one thing, I got to keep praising Bonk for this. His survivability, with this character, is so good. He's living 150 plus consistently, sometimes 160, 170, 180. And I know I've harped on it a few times, but I'm still mesmerized just the way he's able to stay alive. That's really, really good stuff. But as much as I'd love to talk about that, man, Tweak is on fire, man. Game 3 Tweak is certainly coming out here at the moment, 63%. On this second stock already, but could be losing their first stock right here if they're not careful.
Great tornado by Bonk, but Tweak recovering low, and that's one of the benefits in Diddy Kong's recovery. He could really mix it up between the side B and then the just burst option of barrels or charging it off. It's so difficult to predict what he's going to do.
No, you're absolutely right. There we go. Going to use that down special to get to the ledge.
It looks like that toss just actually crossed through Bonk's model. Tweak very nearly had the stock, but Bonk has a second lease on life or not. The down tilt converting right there for Tweak.
Yeah, man, this is where it gets a little unfortunate sometimes, you know? I mean, you could be playing really well against a top player, but sometimes they just got those extra reserves that you're just not ready for, and I think Tweak's bringing it out right now, you know? I mean, Final Destination certainly seems to be helping him out quite a bit. I feel like Bonk not having some places to land is a bit of a problem, but look at this damage, man. That down air on the stage and just popping him up for more damage is actually so sick. 60% already. We could be seeing a three stock if Bonk's not careful. Ooh.
All right, that's wild, but that may very well do it. No, Tweak, immaculate DI. What is the edge guard not working out? Tweak delayed his up B again, and Bonk can't quite get the intercept.
Nope. All right.
Trying to the down air again, not connecting. It feels like Bonk is just frames away in these options. It is so close every single time, but instead, Tweak is able to rack up more damage.
This is getting a little scary there. Okay, hits the forward air.
Gets the cape, but yeah, smart by Tweak to just hold the shield. And look at the lack of lag on those specials. Bonk is able to land and then immediately buffer a smash attack. Tweak trying to punish when there is just no opportunity for him to do so.
That was just so fast. What was that? That's so crazy, man. But here we go. That might have just invigorated Bonk enough for him to actually just start going off here.
He has the opportunity, but can Tweak seal it up? Has to go ahead and recover with the up B. These peanuts are just such a nuisance.
He actually caught one of those peanuts and tossed it right up there, too. All right, there we go. Forward tilt. We're going to be putting Bonk right back off stage. Look at this, 180 once again, but it does not matter. You're not going to have enough to close out that time. Beautiful stuff from Tweek, closing it out. But man, what a performance from Bonk. Tweek, easily one of the top two players in the world. Easy. There's no debating that, right?
Yeah, I agree with you on that one.
And for you to go basically last stock, last hit, game three in a best of three, that definitely says something about your gameplay. Fantastic stuff, Bonk. You're not done yet, though.
Agreed. He's got a long run ahead of him, but I am sure that he's going to be able